Welcome to the Kingdom of Nerds, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Gamertag Tony, and we are back with Bendy and the Ink Machine. It has been a while since I've played this. We're going to get back into the swing of it. I'm going to try to complete Chapter 3. I can't make any promises because this is a notoriously long chapter. But for you guys, I'm going to do my best. Let's get into it. I'm sorry I haven't posted in a couple of weeks. I meant to try to at least post one new video every week, but work. I can't even say anything about work now because I've used that excuse so many fucking times. It's the truth, but I'm trying to make an excuses to you guys. I'm sorry. I want to be more consistent, but sometimes I don't have the energy or the time. Anyway, we're going to be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 3. Or at least the first part of it. And here we go. Chapter 3, Rise and Fall. Also, I've remembered what my setup is for this game, so it's a lot easier. Or, you know, I'll be able to... Notice Henry has no reflection. Boris left a big one in this one. Right. Boris, buddy! If you look closely, you'll see that they were playing games. They are tied. Let's go to the door.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Now I gotta find some soup for Boris. I still don't know the meaning of that. I think I gotta have 3 cans. Was there another one in the bedroom? Ah! Ah, right.
That should be enough.
Awesome, fun little Easter egg. It'd be fun if I were able to pick up that. Maybe I gotta pick it up before I leave. Heat up the soup. Check to see if he had already eaten it. He has not. Anyway, if I'm able to do this. Is there a way to crouch? There's an Easter egg involving that bone. And Boris has finished his soup. Now, can I pick up the bone? Yes. A fun little Easter egg for this game. How'd Boris go? There he is.
Let's see what's out there.
He will keep that bone in his mouth the entire time.
dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Now, this is another thing. In the original version of this game, you didn't have to keep the light near Boris. But, now you do. Which I guess makes sense.
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris?
And the light off to Boris. Go through here. Huh. I didn't think we reached this area just yet.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Implying that Henry left the studio before they started launching toys. I want a Boris plushie this big. I would love to have, just have this huge wolf plush sitting in my room. I would either use it as a chair. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. If I had this thing, I would hold on to it every night when I go to sleep. Little toy trains. The big squeaku. Can you squeak? It squeaked. Boris. Oh, I ain't no squeak. I'm sorry, guys. I love cute things. I'm gonna go ahead and say it. Fucking better.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
And here's two little fun little Easter eggs. First off, mold that. And sometimes, as you're molding it, it'll turn into the shape of a skull. Doesn't look like it's wanting to do that for me. But it cycles between Bendy, Boris, Alice Angel, and the Ink Machine. For a certain part of this game, you're going to want to turn it to the Ink Machine to get a special weapon later. And here is possibly my favorite of all the recordings in this entire game.
May not be seen with the Bendy. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? But sure, all these instruments are doomed to be flying off the bat, left me. And if he really wants to be so helpful, he could be telling me what I could be doing with this warehouse I got full of that angel whatchamacallit. Not a scrap of that mess, he said. You'd probably have to melt it all down to be rid of it all.
For those who have never played this game, this particular recording was voice acted by popular Irish YouTuber Jacksepticeye, which I thought was dope when I found out. Okay, I think we gotta go back to the power switch. Remove some of the toys. Remove the toys. Medium squeaker. Over here. Do we dare answer? Not gonna lie, that got me so bad the first time I played this game. Alice Angel. Now we have a choice to make. The demon path or the angel path? Now the demon path will make the game harder. There's an area that's completely full of ink. He'll go slow, and I know the demon will spawn more often. Or you'll see what I mean by that later. Or the angel path, which will make it easier. Now, I've already died at least once in this playthrough, so really there's no point in me going through the demon path. However, there's a certain audio tape in the demon path that you can't get if you go through the angel path, and vice versa. And we've made our decision. Now this area is blocked off. For those wanting to know, the audio tape in the angel path is basically, I believe it's the one with Susie Campbell being upset about being replaced by Alison Pindle as the voice actress for Alice Angel. We must squeak-oo. This isn't this one. That was Joey Drew himself. Founder of Joey Drew Studios. Yeah, founder of Joey Drew Studios. Go down this hallway. Sure is a long hallway. Who could that be? Boris!
Oh, you scared me to death. I don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Yeah, a lot of Alice Angel toys. Guess she really didn't sell well. Either that or these are the toys that piled up.
Looks like to open this, we're gonna need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
Of course. What's down here? I don't remember this being part of the game. Mm-hmm. Ooh, did you see that? Those chains, that was the ink machine going down. Oh man, I really hope I caught that on the camera. Feel familiar? Okay, not gonna lie, I didn't know about that part of this game. Now, let's get back to what we were supposed to do, shall we? See this poster? The Butcher Gang. From my understanding, from the cartoons I've seen, those are the bad guys of the Bendy cartoon. I remember watching a certain Bendy short that featured them. It looks like the switch we need is down here, so... Thought for sure I was gonna die there. How long was he stuck there? But yeah, these creatures are supposed to have no intelligence. How the... Let's go, Boris. Boris. Hell in a handbasket. I believe that was there was a contest going on for this game, and someone they had like design posters for the cartoons. I believe this is someone's own drawing. That's ominous. Expected a searcher to come out of that. Let's go, Boris.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel.
You know, I'm a single guy in my early 20s, but I don't think I'd want to go on this date.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
Another day, another dollar.
Alright, stand here. Audio log.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Probably wise. Boris, why are you running? Why are you running, Boar? Oh. Now, this is one of the most twisted parts of the game. Sorry, buddy. Butcher gang members. You do anything, Alice?
Who would have thought? Me having lunch with Joey Drew. Apparently, times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with a check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice.
Yeah, Susie got way too into the character, I'd say. Too bad I couldn't break those. Bitch! Oh, Alright, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Damn it! That's as high as it gets. Fucking terrible. All right, let's go. Oh. Dead end. Sorry, sorry this happened to you, buddy. Let's go. Alright, this turn actually don't look good. Somewhat better, I guess. Looks like we're going to level K.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you.
I'm gonna stop. Actually, that could be copyright. I do not own Bendy and the Ink Machine or any of the songs. Okay, that was powerful. We go for gears.
All right, let's go over this again.
Okay. Right, the ink machine. Wait, I passed by and I didn't see the freaking audio log? I'm an idiot. No one's missing. Not gonna lie, as I approached that, I thought maybe the ink machine, maybe the ink demon would pop out and kill me.
Okay.
Okay, that surgery gave me a jump scare. I am not going to lie.
This one's empty.
Great. Like five of these, I think.
Nothing in here.
One's empty too.
That should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Thank you. Oh man, I... Oh, come on. Hey, Jimmy could be here any second. Hurry the fuck up. You know, I could have sworn I heard a fucking searcher start spawning. Drop him in there. Level 11, I gotta look for swollen searchers. If you watched my last video, you'll remember the, searcher that had the valve, with the hat. They were very similar to that. I'm going to indulge in something that's equally toxic. Carolina Reaper Cheetos. Shit, where is he? Oh fuck, I'm dead. Oh, son of a bitch. Ugh. Not gonna lie, these Bendy plushies, at first thought they represented how many lives you had. I wasn't able to get a good look at it earlier, but I'm passing through here. Saw that light. That was the projectionist. Also, bacon soup will heal you. That was an audio log in here. Could have sworn there was. Here it is. To be fair, Wally, during these times, people weren't getting paid properly. Times were hard. Finding work was harder. Like I said, Susie really liked this role. Sorry, I didn't see the name Love we had to go to on time. Actually.
Back to the old grind.
Wait and regen. I don't want to work here anymore. That's how I feel about my job. Hmm. Damn it. Okay, looks like he just passed through. A good indicator of how close Bendy is if you hear heartbeats and the web-like ink on the walls.
You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
You're quite a nagging bitch, aren't you? Trusty axe. Now, before we go and destroy the Bendy cutouts, gotta destroy all of them. Level K and Heavenly Toys. Gotta be worth inking them though. A little something you should do. Because in here is another axe. You'll see why it's useful later.
The real problem, Mr. Drew, is that he never actually tells us little people anything. Oh, sure. According to him, there's always big stuff coming. The big tournament, fame and life. But I'm the guy, see, who has to make sure our budgets don't go all out of whack just because genius upstairs went out and got himself another idea. Speaking of which, this is top secret. Apparently, Mr. Drew has another large project in mind now. And it ain't gonna be cheap.
Grant Cohen, head of finances. Okay, Morris. Gonna attack Boris? I'm sorry, buddy. I just fucking pressed the Y button trying to put my weapon away as if I was freaking So I was playing Skyrim. Huh. Oh, for sure they would have drawn him out. Insta-kill. Now you see me passing by all these cutouts. You saw me hit that guy, right? Anyway, little tip I figured out, or a little trick. I just want to go ahead and get that one over with. This may have been patched, but what I like to do start off in the Heavenly Toy area. There's a bunch of them. Check them back here just in case. But start off. Bendy's nearby. Yeah, these little stations. This is why they're here. You see him? There he is. The Ink Demon. Wanted to get a better picture, but his breathing is raspy. He's not gone yet. Alright, 2 seconds. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Ah, much better. Please don't spawn yet. Oh, I thought I was screwed. I thought I was so royally screwed. Is he coming to, yeah, he's definitely coming this way. Go. It's like Bendy is on the level above. That's right. Okay. All right. From here, we want to book it to that room with the axe. Just Don't let up on the sprint button. Regen as much as you can. I hate the angel. Ready, Boris? My least favorite part of this entire chapter. Scream. Barely see a thing. You see me? But apparently the stairs are a safe area. I think it's an instant death if he touches you. Let's fucking own this. Oh, man. I really do hate this part. Get in! Oh, what the anxiety. How many of these hearts do I... That's it, right? I need 5. Let's wait for him to go by. Projectionist. Yeah. There's an Easter egg. About this game, or this level. Now, I know Alice says she don't like to wait, and I don't blame her. This really is the last floor, huh? After turning that valve, there should have been what I was trying to do is there's a Easter egg where you turn that valve, you go somewhere, you find an audio log from Henry. Back when you worked at the studio. Give me a second, I'm gonna look it up. Alright, so it's on level P. There's another Easter egg about this area, too. He sees me, I'm screwed. Stairs. Is it going down? Well, I'm screwed. Freaking. No, this is fine. Bastrum Fido. Okay. bass, drum, fiddle, piano, drum. That's a banjo. Where's the fiddle? Where's the bass? No, bass, drum, fiddle, level 2. Is it? Yes, it is.
Only 2 weeks into this company, and already it's gotten interesting. Joey is a man of ideas. And only ideas. When I agreed to start this whole thing with him, I thought there'd be a little more give and take. Instead, I give, and he takes. I haven't even seen Linda for days now. Still, someone has to make this happen. When in doubt, on the plus side, I've got a new character that I think people are gonna love.
And people did love your character. I don't think it was ever confirmed, but I know it's, at the very least, long been theorized that Henry was the one who created Bendy. Tired of waiting. I really don't care. But, yeah.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time.
Hated it.
Always treasure. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting. There.
Boris, behind you. Boris, behind you. And that was Bendy and the Ink Machine, Chapter 3. I thought this would be a two-part episode. A two-part episode, but nope. We managed to get through it. I'm pretty sure it was a bit above an hour. But hey, that gives you guys an hour to watch me go around the studio. And this mission to rescue Boris is where we will pick up in the next episode. I'm sorry this one took so long to get out to you guys. I want to try to make the videos more consistent. I really do. I hope my schedule will allow it. I will tell you this, though. I'm having fun playing this game. And I do plan on finishing it. I do plan on finishing Gale of Darkness as well. And Kingdom Hearts. I'm sorry I haven't worked on those in so long. But they will be finished. I'm not going to discontinue them. You guys will see me beat those games. I promise. But that's going to be it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And click the notification bell so you'll be notified when I make new videos. And until next time, this has been Gamertag Tony, ruler of the Kingdom of Nerds. Bye-bye.